That's a kind of a curio cabinet back there. Do you see that red velvet?
That cabinet back there's got some age. That's oak.
Dude, and I love Rubbermaid containers, you know that.
But this clearly isn't the special effects unit.
Right?
Yeah. Yeah, look, she's second-guessing herself.
She probably thinks there's special effects equipment stuffed in those crates. Hey, Carolyn, did you need a second look? Sometimes the second look is the best one.
There's no production equipment that we can see from the door, so it's safe to say this isn't our unit. The good news is Carolyn still seems unsure.
Why don't we play to that little tip fever she's having and make her overspend?
Give me a yep if you want in. Give me a $100 opening bid.
I will.
$100 now, one and a half, one and a half, one and a half, one and a half, now two. Two now, two and a half, two and a half, two and a half, two and a half, now three. Now $400.
Here.
Four now, four and a half, four and a half. Four
yeah.
and a half, five. $500.
$500
now, five and a half, five and a half, five and a half.
Help.
Five and a half and $600. $600,
600,
six and a half, six and a half.
Help.
Six and a half now, 700. 700, 700, 700, 700. Somebody give me seven and a half. Seven
Help.
And a half. Seven and a half now, $800.
$800
now, eight and a half, $850. 850 all done.
You bought it.
$800. Like your buy.
Thank you.
We're holding the line on our strategy perfectly. She's spending a lot of money. We're saving our bankroll for the big special effects unit. The only scary thing is,
if there's no special effects unit, we could be going home with nothing.
Well, we put all of our eggs in one basket. Hopefully our patience pays off.
Hey, take a look at that. Doorway only.
I just was wondering where you were. There you are.
There's the air tank right here.
Oh.
The air tank right there.
Hey, there's a fall bag right there.
There's fall pads.
Yes. You got 25 containers. How high are we going?
Every bit of $2,000. That's just what I can see from the door without looking at the boxes.
Okay.
Dude, this is a unit we've been waiting for. Time to unload.
Hopefully we did enough to take money out of Carolyn's bankroll because she'd love to make a clean sweep.
All right, looking time is over. Buying time is definitely here. This is the best one of the day. I like this one. $100 opening bid, 100, now two, $200, two, now three, $300 where? 300, now $400. Four, now $500, $500, five, now $600. $600, now seven, $700, now $800. Eight, now $900. Nine will buy it and get out, 900. 900, now $1,000, $1,000.
Yeah.
1,000, now $1,100. 1,100, 1,100, 1,100, now 1,200. 1,200, now 12, 12, 12, now from 1,300. 13, 13, now 13 and a half, 13 and a half, last call. 13 and a half, all done.
Let him have it.
You bought it, $1,300.
Sweet.
I like your buy ton.
Thank
awesome.
You.
And that is how you do it.
To tell you the truth, at $1,300, that's one of the cheapest production units we've ever bought.
Well, let's just hope that Dennis's idea of a special effects unit is more than just an air tank and some stunt bag.
Right away, we got ourselves something.
Oh, dude.
What do we do with this?
Want to see?
Yes, please.
Shoot me.
Bam!
Done!
Custom clubs of some sort. It even has the shoes, but they are not in your size, and they are not cloven hoof.
Hey, ever since that day of golfing, I've gotten pretty good.
You know, you talk about how great you were that day. Let's settle something right now, shall we? And I would like you to hit it into this box. Go ahead. I'll bet you $20 you don't hit that box. Aha! That's $20 you owe me already, and we just started.
Damn!
Doing?
Nothing.
Talk to me. What is it?
That's your actuator.
My whatchawaiter?
Actuator.
And it does what? Regulates the flow
air pressure.
Of air pressure to what?
That's just the base unit.
The base unit to what? Like
the
this tank,
tank
here?
Oh my God. Holy hell. That's air mortar. Use your cannonballs. You can do pumpkin chunking. This is a cannon without the black powder.
But it's using air instead of an explosion.
Yes.
So it's just an expensive potato launcher?
It's strictly air pressure.
This could kill somebody, though.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Well, what am I looking at money-wise?
Parts and labor, $1,500, maybe a little more.
Well, that's a good start. God, old VHS, pretty terrible. How you doing in there?
It's a tent.
Mm-hmm.
Kiddie pool.
Squirrel! I love him.
That's a six-pack of horrible.
All right.
Oh.
What?
Jackpot.
Why?
This is an air ring.
Okay.
This is for launching stuntmen. Watch your toes.
Yep.
In the scene, an explosion goes off. This air ram system goes off. you get launched through the air.
That doesn't sound so fun. It uses air also. You shoot air into it and it flings the subject.
Yep.
Everybody knows somebody that's in show business here, so this is gonna be probably a super fast sale for us.
Yeah.
We use these in Hollywood for simulating explosions and launching stuff.
That's a lot of happiness.
Oh yeah, you wouldn't believe it. I've launched couches through houses with
mortars this size.
Why would you?
In that particular case, we were simulating a monster throwing a couch through it. So anytime you'd see something flying through the air, we'd use an air mortar to launch it.
How does this thing work?
Okay, well, what you're gonna do here is you're gonna charge this big tank right here through one of these valves. When you push the button, this valve's gonna open and all that air is gonna try to get out of that valve as fast as it can, probably about 50 or 60 miles an hour.
Is it dangerous?
That's extremely dangerous. This is not a toy. I mean, this thing could kill you.
So you couldn't launch a person with that thing?
No, it's too powerful for that.
What does this rent for a day, something like this?
Probably a couple hundred a day. Studio would probably pay, you know, $6,000-$7,000 for one.
Woo!
Oh, yeah, no, these things are moneymakers. Well, I'd really like to own this.
So what's your offer?
Well, I'd give you $1,500 for it.
$1,500?
Well, yeah, like I said, it's worth like $2,000.
No, you said five to six.
I said that's what a studio would pay for.
If you wanted a super duper deal, you could offer us 25 and we'd have to think about it.
If we can fire it and it works, then I guess we can make a deal.
What do we have in the truck that we could like shoot? Dude, anything?
No.
We got a tent, a pool.
Perfect.
Is there a hose around here?
Yeah, actually.
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be good. What are you doing, bro?
Here, I actually threw some toys that we found in the unit just to make it interesting.
Sweet.
Where's the safest place to stand? Probably not here, right?
Behind me.
Behind you, yes. Behind human Tom. Shield.
Let's see if this thing works.
Betsy sounds like a good place for me to watch them. Rooting for you guys. Good luck.
Sweet. Let's get to a little safer spot.
Back you here. Are hot.
Hey, Alan, you ready for this?
Don't you hit Betsy!
3, 2, 1.
Hey, T, we got another pool, right?